The stage is set, and the glittering prize awaits one of these two teams. But which one in the 2022 FIFA World Cup Final? The action comes your way next on EA TV. Hello and welcome to a contest of colossal meaning. We find ourselves here just to the north of the Doha city centre, ahead of the 2022 World Cup Final. My name is Derek Ray, and with me to provide expert analysis is Stuart Robson. And as you can imagine on this occasion, the atmosphere is building up nicely. It's Portugal, and they take on Belgium.
Well, what an occasion for these two sets of players. A chance to be world champions. Let's hope the game matches the atmosphere. It should be an absolute cracker. I can't wait for this to start.
Real chance. And there it is! Living history! The opening goal of the 2022 World Cup Final. Incredible celebrations!
Well, here it is again, and that's the perfect volley, isn't it? He strikes it so well. What an excellent finish.
1-0 then. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. Ronaldo. No high level of that. They really should have extended their lead.
Well, that was a poor miss. Could they come to regret that?
That's very effective. Good high pressing. Ronaldo, and he's broken free. Oh, that is a majestic goal! Volleyed home with precision and style. Superbly done.
Well, here's the replay. Watch how he goes past his man with such ease, and it's just a change of pace. And his movement's so clever. Once he gets on track, there's only one foot in his head. Smash it as hard as possible. What a good goal.
Back out the wing, the lead standing at 2-0. Well, managing to beat him. Ronaldo! And a strong glove on the ball from the keeper. Corner coming up. Sending us in. What an important piece of defending. Eden Hazard. Lukaku. Clean challenge. It's a promising move from Portugal. And he's in. Well, I must say, that goes down as a very disappointing effort. So now, a corner. Can someone get on the end of this? It hasn't come to very much. Tielemans. Meunier. Van Laken. Useful looking position, you've got to say. Well, on you go, says the referee. Advantage. Well, as things turned out, no advantage accrued to them, and she's awarded the free kick. And he gets away with a warning here.
In my view, that's good refereeing. Strong, but not officious.
Well, no way to put a positive spin on that one. Disappointing.
Well, I don't think he'll be on the next free kick, will he? That wasn't good at all.
Bernardo Silva losing out to his opponent. And he has options available. Well, didn't go as a plan in the end. Breaking at pace. Oh, big chance! It's got to be! And a goal to save!
Well, here it is again, and it's all about the pace on the counter-attack. They were so quick to break out from their defensive positions. And then just look at the finish. That's a brilliant volley, good technique, and the perfect contact.
So the action continues, and Portugal very much bossing the proceedings here. Might be a chance here. And he read it really well. Fine save. And over comes the corner. Not quite spot on with that one. And they do like to press whenever they can. Good bit of pressing. Well, it could be on for him here. And it's going to run through to the keeper here.
Al ataque.
Ronaldo lost it. It should be. There's still danger here. Well, they can bring it out now.